No, a break for Celtic, Callum, Maruden. No, it's Paul George. Swings it in the centre and whoosh, over the goalie. Maruden brings it back. Maruden knows this is a chance, so that's why he was onto it. Goal for Celtic! Celtic 2, Dundee 0. It was open play in the centre of the field, a break up the park, a couple of cross balls, one enemy from Paul George, over to the back post. Burden saw there was still plenty of space open, so he managed to retrieve it quickly, cut along the byline and flashed it across the goal, and Jamie Lindsay. Nice finish. Well done, boys. Celtic 2, Dundee 0.